from out of town, or is everybody here from Boston? Everybody's from Boston?
Quite a ways in the future, but that's the plan at the moment.
it'll be slower. Because right now, the thing that makes the green line somewhat stable is the fact that we have a pretty standard fleet of cars operationally, and we are not in a violation of the law. That's 1995. Right now, the fastest I've seen a wheelchair load on a bus, and I was in Chicago watching one get on the bus earlier last week, was 5 minutes.
Wow.
Well, we run streetcars every 5 minutes, or
right.
Streetcar train every 5 minutes. If we delay 5 minutes to load a wheelchair, that's the end of the time. So, the jury's out. Yep. One of the brand new buses they just bought. Weird numbering. Plans at the moment to do it. I think yes, at some point in the future they'll do that.
Are you doing any testing?
No.
Okay, like we think we're going with propane.
We tested, the only thing we've tested low floor buses. We had a neoplane floating around about 6 months ago. I'm not sure any conclusions were ever drawn from it.
Yeah, we just purchased 50.
Now who is this now?
Orange County.
Now, most of our construction here is with Brill. I don't know if Rod told you on the way over. This terminal will be history.
Oh really?
Yeah, right now. Just hold here for a second, John, if you would. John, hold up for a second. This terminal right now, the contracts have been let. Funding is in place, construction is not starting yet. I'm not sure when it's going to start. Potentially, we're going to take the green line, the Raleigh line, the Kmart station, the Kmart down, all the same line with the Kmart, which I have to mention, share a common station, service the cost of the car, from the center, as well as the up from the street where the traffic was, not stationed, very busy in the neighborhood. transit line, both that is still on the other side of there, we have one here, went straight ahead and followed the waterfront all the way to South Station. The North Station, South Station connector, and did a land office business around the 1930s, and then they went to street passenger street. Structure down, everything's left now with that remnant. We're coming down the 1912 incline, original line, that's where those tracks are down below, entering through a portal which has had a new base put on it over the years, but in the original post dating back to 1898.
Street subway is abandoned. Is that when they alternate left? directly to Lechmere.
Directly to Lechmere.
Watch it, look at it.
Oh!
I thought it was true.
Yeah.
Sounded like it did. Mm. You had an accident with Carol and I.
Oh, yeah.
So Roger's a good boy. Roger's a good boy, Scott. He always is.
Yeah.